Hello and welcome everyone to Joao Dauphy BMW. My name is Rodeo and today I'm going to be showing you around this gorgeous 2024 BMW iX3 M Sport Pro, finished in white. Starting up front, we have an aggressive looking front end which comes with the iconic BMW kidney grille and the front camera right there. And we also have LED headlights and spotlights. And if we move around to the side, we have gorgeous 20 inch alloy wheels. Moving around to the back side of the car, we have privacy glass all around the back windows and a fully electric boot. As you can see, we have plenty of storage space in the back as it is a X, with two pockets on each side and more storage space down below for your electronics. Now we also have a button here which, when pressed, the boot will shut itself. And if we move on to the back of the car, show you that we have leather seats with blue stitching on the seats and also M Sport stitching on the seat belts. We've also got this nice design on the seats, and these seats are also adjustable by pulling this lever. They can come up just like that. Now we have plenty of leg room for the back passengers, ISOFIX on the seats. We've also got a nice armrest in the middle with two cup holders and split folding rear seats. We've also got climate control and two USB-C ports for the back passengers as well. Moving on to the driver's seat, we have fully automatic seats with lumbar support. We've got a fully digital cluster which can be fully customizable, and a multifunctional steering wheel with cruise control on the left and radio controls on the right. This car also comes with a heated steering wheel and can be toggled on or off by using this button here. We have a big infotainment system in the middle, which comes with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. It also comes with its own maps and a reverse camera and sensors. Down below that, we have our dual zone climate control with heated seats on both sides for passenger and driver. And below that again, we have our two cup holders and a wireless charging pad for your phone. We've also got a USB port as well. This can all be covered up just like that. We have a scroll wheel in the middle here and buttons surrounding it that controls the infotainment system, and a fully automatic transmission with sport comfort and eco pro modes. We've also got an auto hold for the brake, which is handy in traffic, and a traction control on or off button. We've also got a nice armrest in the middle which can be opened up to reveal extra storage space and a USB-C point. This car also comes with Harman Kardon upgraded speakers and memory seats as well. And it also comes with a lovely panoramic roof which can be opened up by using that button there. This car also comes with automatic wipers, headlights, windows and mirrors. And it also has a gorgeous clear heads-up display. If you guys are interested in booking this car for a test drive, or if you'd like any additional information on it, please call us here at Joao Dauphy BMW. Thank you.